Identities. So in this question, we have to find the answer using a suitable identity. The question is x plus 3 into x plus 3. We know that x plus 3 and x plus 3 are same. So that is x plus 3 the whole square. So the suitable identity which we can use is a plus b the whole square. That is a square plus 2ab plus b square. So that is a square equals x square plus 2ab equals 2, a is equal to x plus b is equal to 3 plus b square equals 3 square, and that is equal to x square plus 2 into 3 equals 6, 6x plus 3 square equals 9. So the answer is x square plus 6x plus 9.